is a privilege to be in church.
Many
want to be, but they don't have the opportunity. So each time you see yourself in his presence, that's the best place to be in life.
For
in his presence, there is fullness of joy. For the joy of tonight again, I'm grateful to you. I give you all the glory and praise. In Jesus' precious name. Amen.
Amen.
Be seated comfortably. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I say hallelujah.
Amen.
Don't start this evening, no. It's our joy to be in his presence again tonight. And before we partake of the communion, I brought a message away tonight that I've captioned, "Oh Lord,
oh Apeto,
correct this error." Can you say with me with a loud voice?
Black plank plank BCC.
Oh Lord.
Oh Apeto.
Correct this error.
Jrofu tatayadu.
Can you say it believing it and convincingly?
Ble aba make say gome na black plank kakadezi.
Oh Lord.
Oh Apeto.
Correct this error.
Jrofu tatayadu.
One more time again.
Zerekake. Oh Apeto.
For the last time right now.
Zimamleso. Oh Apeto.
Why must the Lord correct this error?
Nukata o hiambe maune jirafu tatado.
Everyone born of a woman
nyonu tochi jide siade
has one error or another in his life.
Dofu tatade le pakbeme.
And until the error is corrected,
eye no me jirado la,
destiny will be truncated in life. Everyone born of a woman has an error in his life. This is why there is no perfect human being anywhere. Coming to church does not make you perfect. Being a founder of a church does not make you perfect. Until the error is corrected, destiny will end up in shambles. Tonight, the error of your lives shall be corrected.
Watch redo now. Amen.
I say shall be corrected.
Maybe watch redo.
I say shall be corrected.
Watch redo.
Let me hear your resounding amen to that.
Amen.
Ecclesiastes chapter 10, verse 5 to verse 8. Can we read for us in French quickly?
Ecclesiastes le chapitre 10. Et il est un mal que j'ai vu sous le soleil, comme une erreur provenant de celui qui gouverne. La folie occupe des postes très élevés et des riches sont assis dans l'abaissement. J'ai vu des esclaves sur des chevaux et des princes marchant sur terre comme des esclaves. Verset 8. Celui qui creuse une fosse y tombera et celui qui renverse une muraille sera mordu par un serpent.
Can I hear your baritonic amen to that?
Amen.
He said, "There is an evil that I have seen." There is an evil that I have seen. An error that proceeds from the throne of the king, where the poor is exalted and the rich are
based.
Where the princes they trek,
but
servants are riding on the horse.
He
says an error.
Ebe futata unye.
He says an error.
Ebe futata ye unye.
He says an error.
Ebe futata ye unye.
He says an error.
Ebe futata ye unye.
He says an error.
Ebe no futata ye unye.
Every error in your life.
Futata de siya de la kume.
Tonight in the name of Jesus.
Esayale Yesu
by the blood of Jesus Christ.
To Yesu fufu.
Whatever constitute an error around your life.
De siya de ke to futata la kume.
Shall be corrected tonight in the name of Jesus Christ.
What you will do sayale Yesu Christo ben kume.
I didn't hear your amen to that.
Amen.
Errors shall be corrected.
What drop would that thou do?
So the question tonight is this.
Ke ezaya pe babianye si.
What is an error?
Look for that thou.
What is an error?
No kainye for that thou.
Number one.
Banto.
An error.
For that
is a mistake.
Iyinye nu ikene dafu.
An error is a mistake.
For that danye nu ikene dafu.
An error. It's an irregularity. It's not only a mistake. When things are irregular, every irregularity is an error. What is an error? An error is an abnormality.
What
is abnormal? It's an error. When it becomes abnormal, it's an error. What is an error? An error is a mishap. An error is a mishap. An error is a mishap. An error is an inconsistency. When there are inconsistencies, 10,000 will enter your hand today. And it will wait till 2 years. Before another 10,000 will enter.
The
Bible says an error. A student graduated from University of Lomé. And there is no employment. It's an error. A lady at 30 years.
Is that you be careful for blato?
Nobody says I want to marry you.
America make never met him.
It's an error.
For that
a woman in home. After 2, 3, 4, 5 years. Children are not coming.
Mele fichimo.
It's an error.
For that a
money enters your hand.
E kakera sime now.
And you can't account for it.
Eye matema glonu ikene chowo.
It's an error.
For that a
people promise and fail.
Amo atun peno ma wanetu.
It's an error.
For that a
appointment given to you.
What
on the day of appointment, the person will travel. It's an error. Every error following you after tonight shall be corrected in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
If I've seen an error, an evil under the surface of the
earth.
Slaves are riding on the horse.
Eye kluvi over le sochi.
The princes,
yake fiavio,
they are trekking
over le zozom.
Unbelievers are buying land everywhere.
Tima hosetola nyimba plom la fisi afi.
Believers are living in face me I face you.
Eye hosetola pankoma pankome.
Is an error.
Futa tayunye.
Is an error.
Futa tayunye.
No matter how you explain it.
Me kali kene demo.
Riding okada is an error.
Aku as a moa putata onye.
It's an error.
Putata e.
Because driving a car.
Elabe hukukwa.
Is better than riding okada.
Enyo u mokuku.
Every error.
Putata de siade.
Following you.
Ikechi you me.
After tonight.
To sayatia.
By the blood of the Lamb.
To alebi la pepua me.
Shall be corrected in the name of
what
Jesus.
What you Yesu ben kome.
I didn't hear your loudest amen.
Amen.
But from our own context, we are looking at this error from an evil pattern.
To a model barachi.
Of course, an error is an evil.
Error
is an evil. Every mistake is from the devil. So when we talk about an error, we are looking from it from the evil, from evil pattern. So the question tonight is this. What is a pattern?
What
is an evil pattern?
An evil
pattern.
Votel foya.
Is an evil reoccurrence in your life or family.
Yenyinu chocho ibadai kekpotole femelakbome alo opomeme.
An evil pattern.
Eye pattern fondi.
Is a cycle of evil.
Eyenyi fonde ikekpotole tro do kwesi.
Of course yearly.
Eye ole femeli ferepeti.
It may be quarterly.
Alola nye weti tore weti toti.
It may be
trimestrially.
And
reoccur.
You think you have crossed over.
Now,
it will still catch up with you. Next year, you think you have survived. It will catch up again with you. Any evil pattern that anybody here is suffering,
tonight
by the blood of the Lamb, such evil
pattern
shall be eradicated in the name of Jesus Christ. I didn't hear your loudest.
Amen.
A mistake.
Vodada.
A mislead.
Allo, a more voice so.
An irregularity.
Allo, no manu.
Inconsistency.
Allo, kemali malia.
A misconception.
A nu come
an abnormality.
A nu come let
a mishap.
A ye, a nu come
dapu. They are all error.
Wakata auto vodada.
And let me say this to you.
Kake demo maglo now.
Until the error is corrected,
no matter for that dadola,
destiny can never gain speed in life.
Chome mahwa blade de gede la demo.
Until that error is corrected,
no matter for that madola,
your heaven will remain closed. This is why tonight, every generational error, every foundational error, every transgenerational error, tonight by the blood of the Lamb, it shall be corrected in the name of Jesus
Christ.
Are you aware? There are families, all of them baby girls, no male child in that family.
What vignon vio jina nu tuvi male pumema mo?
Is a cycle.
Enye nu chodo no nu.
The mother gave birth to girls.
Nyonu ati vignon vio.
Children are giving birth to girls.
Vio nyon vi kujiole.
Is an error.
Futata onye.
There are some family.
Pumema dole.
Nobody has legally married in that family.
Mere kame desro le senu kole pumema mo.
The children are like rat everywhere.
The vio sokwa ba fiwene.
I know of a lady very close to me. She has 7 children with 7 fathers. So, as a matter of fact, my cousin, is that? My cousin.
Cousin.
My cousin.
Cousin.
7 children
with
7 fathers.
What
an error. What an error. But tonight, any error that have followed you from your father's house, any error that has followed you from your mother's house, because most often times these errors, you are not the one that committed it. It has been committed in the family. You were just born into it, and the error will follow you. Every ancestral error that has followed you tonight by the blood shall be corrected in the name of Jesus Christ. Did I hear your loudest amen today?
Amen.
In case you will tell me, Pastor, I've never made any error. You don't need to make mistakes. Before mistake will follow you. Some of these mistakes are parental mistakes. They are generational mistakes. They are ancestral mistakes. They are transgenerational. They are you have not identified it. But tonight, by the blood of the Lamb, such error upon your life shall be corrected. I say shall be corrected. Say with me, O Lord, correct the error. Correct this error. Correct the error. Let me show you some few people in the Bible that made mistakes in their life that affected them. Number one, the man Abraham in Genesis chapter 13 and verse 12.
Genesis 30 verse 12.
Genesis chapter 13 and verse 12.
Genesis 30 verse 12.
God called Abraham in Genesis chapter 12.
Mauyo Abraham le Genesis 12
and told him, gave him a specific instruction. He said, leave your father and your mother and your kindred. Leave your family members. I called you alone. Go to the land. Abraham going out.
Abraham le tojuma
carried Lot.
Lot
his nephew. Check in your family. The most troublesome people around are your members of your family. Members of your family. Because you want to carry everybody along. They have become a stumbling block on your neck. All the money you walk in life. You have never enjoyed yourself. You are servicing the problem of your family. I didn't say it's wrong. But be careful. If you die tomorrow, they will continue. He carried his nephew. What an error. The first battle Abraham had came through his nephew. The first battle he had came through his nephew. Blessed be God of heaven that God intervened and separated them. Any family member that is not adding value to you, in the name of Jesus the Christ, I pray for you tonight. Any family member that is a problem to you, may God disconnect you from them in the name of Jesus Christ. Abraham made that error.
Abraham
and Lot almost dislocated Abraham.
Lot Abraham to me.
What is the meaning of Lot?
Lot comedy.
Lot means a veil.
Lot comedy.
A covering. So Abraham.
Ke Abraham
carried a veil that covered his destiny.
Who
is covering your destiny in your family? Who is covering your destiny in your family? Some of your uncles and your aunties are the problem of your life. They smile with you. They're in the secret places. They are the one wishing you evil. What an error. God delivered Abraham.
Abraham.
I pray for somebody here tonight. No matter the error, the family error you are going through, be delivered in the name of Jesus Christ. Number two.
Evelia.
Genesis chapter 25.
Genesis chapter 25.
Verse 31.
Verset 31.
A young man woke up one day because of hunger.
La towa meta
collected his birthright and sold it to his junior brother in the person of
Esau.
He sold his birthright. What an error. What a mistake. He regretted it till he died. He sold his birthright. Many of us, because of one thing or another, are selling our birthright. Why do people go to native doctors?
Look at a mo in a hunobo.
Sell or betray. Why
jena
are people into secret calls?
Look at a mo get the commandment.
Sell or
betray.
I pray for you tonight. Whatever will take you out from God, may it not come your way in the name of Jesus Christ. Now instead of finding yourself in the church, in the house of God, you're finding yourself among
Rosicrucians.
I pray for you. It will never come your way in the name of Jesus Christ. Let me hear your loudest
amen
tonight.
Amen.
Let me hear your loudest
amen
tonight.
Amen.
Many young ladies today are selling their birthright. How do I pay my rent?
Oh, I must sleep with a man.
You
are selling your better. You are selling your better. But tonight, anybody under the sound of my voice that have sold his or her better, I pray for the mercy of God tonight. Locate in the name of Jesus Christ.
Esau sold his birthright.
Esau saibe chena.
He never gained it back again. He cried and cried and cried. My father.
Fofunye.
Is there no blessing left for me? The father said, I've given it to your brother. I pray for somebody here tonight. What belongs to you shall not be transferred to another person.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ. But let me quickly show you those that corrected their errors. I've shown you those, at least two people that their errors followed them. But there are those that corrected their errors. Judges chapter 6.
Juge le chapitre 6.
A young man woke up in the family and began to observe everything going on in the family. Nobody a graduate in that family. Nobody married in that family. Nobody built house in that family. Nobody drove car in that family. Nobody traveled abroad in that family. He looked at that and he sat down and advised himself, there is an error in my family. There is an error in my family. And he began to trace the error. And he discovered that the error was tied to the idol of his father. And one midnight, Gideon woke up and told himself, the error in the family must be corrected. The error in this family must be corrected. The Bible says, brought down the heart of Baal in the family. And from there, the heaven opened up. He corrected that error. Jabez stood up and then told himself, the error is too much. I can't die with this error. This error must be corrected. And the Bible says, he cried to God and cried to God, and the error in his life was corrected. I prophesy to somebody tonight, no matter the error in your life, by the blood tonight, may the error be corrected. I say, may the error be corrected. Jabez discovered the error and went to God in prayer and cried to God, and the error, as cry to God tonight, every error in your life shall be corrected in the name of Jesus Christ. In Mark chapter 10,
Mark chapitre 10,
from verse 46 to 52,
verset 46 à 52,
there was this man that the error in his life overshadowed him, and then he was identified by his problem. Blind Bartimaeus. His name was not Blind
Bartimaeus.
It was the problem, the error in his life that took away his surname and then labeled him with that problem. Just like many of us today, when you appear somewhere, they will say that beggar has come. They will not articulate attributing your problem to you. Tonight, in the name of Jesus, because Jesus corrected the error of Blind Bartimaeus, I pray for somebody by the communion tonight, the error in your life shall be corrected in the name of Jesus
Christ.
Jesus looked at him and corrected the error.
And
the error of blindness disappeared. Before the month is over, before these 2 months is over, the error of poverty in your family shall be destroyed in the name of Jesus Christ. Did I hear your louder sermon tonight?
Amen.
Did I hear your louder sermon tonight?
Amen.
I said the error of sickness in your family
shall be destroyed in the name of Jesus Christ.
That error of blindness was corrected. In
1
Samuel chapter 1 and verse 9 to 20.
1 Samuel chapter 1 verse 9 to 10.
There was this woman by name Hannah. Penina woke up one day. Remember, she's the second wife. She was not the first wife. But she came. And God opened her womb. And she gave birth to children. And every day, she will carry chair and be mocking Hannah. Oh, Hannah, barren woman. Oh, Hannah,
barren. Let
me see how you breastfeed child. She did it and did it for years. One day, Hannah said, enough is enough. Say with me, enough is enough. Say with me, enough is enough. Say with me, enough is enough.